Welcome back to the second half. I was telling you about a surprise. So this is the surprise.
A big surprise.
And one more surprise is we are meeting first time here on the stage.
On the stage, yeah. I have been doing lots of experimental stuff and collaborating with different musicians. One of them is Bangalore Dreams, which is Indo Jazz, and then Seasons 4x6. I have composed an Indian violin concerto for the orchestra and also a string quartet. And Nordic Raga, it's a collaboration with the Swedish musicians. I met Daphna last year on Women's Day at St. Ethelburga's in London. And we performed together. And then we thought, why don't we come up with Balkan jazz meets Carnatic music? So this is the first concert which is happening actually, and we have lots more coming next week in Cambridge, then Pizza Express, Jazz Cafe, many more concerts. But this is the first concert, and we asked Prakash to join, and we had our first rehearsal in the morning. And yeah, hope you like it. And Daphna, can you please explain more about what is Balkan music?
Yes. Good evening. First of all, just a little request from the sound, if we could just cancel the smoke. Thanks. First of all, I would like to say, you know, usually you think about Western music meets Eastern music, but in our case, it's East meets East, because I was born in Israel, but educated in New York, musically. I've been composing various styles of music, and but the main style that I've done is world music in a style of Balkan, which comes from the Eastern European, which has a lot of strong connection to Jewish music as well, and combined with jazz. And today, or actually recently, since this last year, we understood that we would really have lots in common, interesting enough, between Jewish jazz music and Indian Carnatic music. And since we are both composers, we decided to collaborate. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much.
And also, once again, thanks to Prashantji for inviting Daphna here and making this happen. Prashantji always wants something new on stage. And we also need some good stage to present such new innovations. So first song is called Out of Border. You want to explain about Out of Border?
Yes, that's a song which has two different time signatures. One is in 7/8, which is very typical to the Mediterranean. And the other one is 12/8, and the combination together. So, and this is the first time collaborating in this kind of music lineup. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. When Daphna gave me the notation, here is my question paper here. So I immediately identified it with the South Indian raga called Vakula Bharana. It's very much Middle Eastern.
Yes, the amazing thing is there's so many scales which are similar, but they have different names, like everything in life.
Yes, yes. The next composition, it's my composition called Haunting Thoughts. 11 years back when I came to this country, I used to live in Bangalore. I used to be a pathologist, a doctor, medical doctor. Then after coming to this country, I ditched medicine and took up music completely. So when I left Bangalore, I wasn't very happy, and my mother there, and I was very sad. That's when I composed this song called Haunting Thoughts, because I came to London ill-fared, and always in front of my eyes, I could only think of Bangalore and Bangalore, nothing else. So that's when this tune came out.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was haunting thoughts. The next song is called My Russian Heart.
Yes, and there's a reason to this name. I don't know if you know that many Jews who travel around the world in the last hundreds of years, their origins are also from Russia. And this is part of my origins as well, Russian Jews. So I use this name because when I was younger, I always used to listen to Chick Corea, who is a pianist, jazz pianist, and he has Spanish roots. So he has a CD called My Spanish Heart. So this is my Russian heart.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, the next song is Middle Eastern Tango.
Well, coming from the Middle East, all you want is peace, I think, which is true for Liverpool. Right? We just came today in the morning and said, oh, the Beatles. So all we need is love and all we need is peace. So Middle Eastern Tango is a little personal request for it. Thank you.
Thank you. From the Middle Eastern tango, we go to down South India. And this is a traditional South Indian composition called Raghu Vamsha, composed in the late 18th century. Then Britishers were ruling India, and the composer got inspired by the English music, and he has tried to compose the South Indian composition with arpeggios and sounding a little bit Western, Raghu Vamsha.
Moving on to another traditional song. This time is from the mountains of Tajikistan. And it's a very beautiful Jewish song, longing for home, called the Voyager Song.
thank you. We'll be concluding with a song called Sprint. It's a fast-paced composition, my composition in the Indian raga called Sindhu Bhairavi. We again thank Milapfest and Prashantji for inviting here, and thanks for you all and for the sound engineer. It was excellent. Thank you so much for the fantastic sound. We couldn't stop playing. And finally, thanks to you all. You have been such a wonderful audience. I feel like importing you all to London.
Prakashji, Jyotsna and Daphna, can I say on behalf of all of us a very special thank you for giving such an electrifying start to the Women in Arts season and demonstrating Shakti, the women power, to us. Not only that, I would also like to say that you reminded us through your music how music can unite hearts through arts, and that beneath all the external differences that may separate us, we have one human race with one future. I think this must be one of the best concerts this hall has heard in this series. We want to thank you and hope that this music will be heard here again soon. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much.